people right here. We have Dennis Foon, Tex Antonucci,
very good,
and Trish Dolman.
Hello.
Looking good, people.
Very nice. It's like you knew you were coming on the red carpet.
We actually did. Uh-huh. They gave us a time and everything, so we're legit.
Definitely.
Super legit, yeah. We're not crashing the red carpet.
Nice. So you're nominated Best Picture Indian Horse.
I was a screenwriter.
Wow. So you're like the smart guy behind it all.
Well, I was the dumb guy. I had Richard Wagner's novel that I adapted, and it was this great artist who I had the honor.
Difficult.
Yeah.
I mean, you're being he's also so nominated. Modest, you know?
He's also nominated for Best Screenplay.
Yeah. Oh, wow. This is like best screenwriting. I mean, no offense to the rest of you, but writers are the people that I admire the most. You
give me a hug.